Alright, time now for another edition of Mario Mondays, and we're going to be playing Mario Golf Super Rush today. It'll be just me. Alright, so here we go. Let's play some golf. Alright, 45 feet. Let's see. Okay, not a good start, but it's still early on. Oh, and also, they announced a brand new pair of Pokemon games yesterday. Pokemon Violet and Pokemon Scarlet. And based on what I saw in the trailer, looks like it is going to be based... it's going to be Spain-based from what it looks like. Stuff of Spain. Which looks cool and everything, but the issue is that that makes three out of the last four generations that have been based off of Europe. Like, for example, Generation 6 was the Kalos region, which of course was based off of France. Then Generation 8 was Sword and Shield, which was 3 years ago, and now we're going to have another European region. I'm actually a bit surprised it's coming out like this year, like at the end of 2022, considering that Pokemon Legends just came out. So, kind of figure that maybe Gen 9 doesn't come out until 2023, but nope, it's coming out this year, and we'll be Let's Playing that. Shoot, okay.
Nice.
I should have picked just the regular tees. Not a very good round here, to say the least. 6 over par. To put it bluntly, this would be like the equivalent of starting a game with Jeopardy severely in the red. Right back into the bunker.
Nice!
Really? You're not gonna give me that one? Ooh. 8 over par. Ugh. I should have. There, that's better. That should make it this time. What? Oh, for crying out loud! Ugh. Starting from first hole, yes, this is not working. Yeah, that was not working, so I have to restart.
Nice, huh?
Yeah, nothing was going right there.
Yeah.
No birdies yet. There we go, now I got a birdie.
Ready?
There we go. Speeding this up, not only if I can get back to where we were, but...
Nice, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty.
But also trying to make up time. This is where we were having trouble before. I believe.
Nice song.
Or was this where we were having problems? I don't know. No, it was the last hole. Okay. Oh.
Nice.
Ooh. All right, well.
Ready?
And we got the birdie right back, so we finish up the front nine there at one under.
Okay,
save par on that.
Ready? Nice.
Ooh, okay.
Birdie.
Another birdie perhaps? Yep, there it is.
Nice birdie.
Well, we're slowly getting there. And that brought us back to even par.
Ready?
That was a nice putt.
Ready?
All right, 3 holes left to go.
Ready? Nice, huh?
All right, and the last hole.
Ready?
Alright, so we're gonna finish at 1 under. Well, that was still a much better round than my first attempt. So, I mean, I've done better, of course, but I'm just trying to have fun. I'm not trying to break any records or anything like that. So, yeah, I think that's going to do it for this edition of Mario Mondays. We'll see you next week for something else.